this is what an earthquake does. It does, if you've never seen a major earthquake, these buildings are extremely fragile. I'm not going to hang around in here too long, though. There have been a lot of aftershocks in the weeks that followed.